Hello and welcome to my channel. My name's Deandra and I like languages. Today I thought I would speak in all of the languages that I have ever learned, and I hope you can find your language in this list. Do bear in mind that speaking is not my greatest skill in all of these languages, and I do speak these languages at varying degrees, from greetings to some advanced conversations. So let's get started. I'm going to be using a random language generator. So, Russian. Здравствуйте. Спасибо. I wanted to start learning Russian. I started to learn the alphabet when I was about 14, 15, because I went on holiday and there was a really cute guy and he didn't speak English and I didn't speak Russian and we were using Google Translate. It was great. Didn't get very far though. The next one, Japanese. そうですね。日本語を話すことがあんまり好きじゃないです。どうしてかというと、まあ自信があんまりなくて、まあほぼ2年間ぐらい日本に住んでたのに、まだ、なんだろう。なんか間違いが多くて、文法的な間違いが多いので、自信があんまりないです。でも、日本人の友達がいますから、書くことより、まあ、これからボイスノートを送りたいと思います。はい、次。Hindi. I want to learn Hindi. Namaste. Mir Name is Deandra He. The next one, Dutch.Ik hou van jou. Don't ask me why I know that. Don't ask me where I learned that. Don't ask me who taught that to me. I can't remember. English. English is my first language, but I do have a variety of accents depending on who I'm talking to. I was born in the Caribbean, on a small island, so I use that dialect with my parents mostly. For example, I would say to my dad, you eat?You're not eat yet? And that would be, have you eaten? You haven't eaten yet. I live in Essex, so I do have an Essex accent, but I tried very hard not to have one growing up. But that does come out with friends from school, and sometimes when I tell my sister to shut up. Case in point. Italian. I worked with some Italians.And learned only bad words that I won't say. And I went to Firenze after I graduated, which was amazing. But I didn't learn much. Ciao, grazie, prego. Bella, la cosa. Not that much at all. Portuguese. I've started learning Portuguese. But I'm learning Brazilian Portuguese. Oi, gente, bem-vindo. Eu sou Deandra. Fui para Lisboa, Portugal, depois graduation. And I know a handful of words. But that's it for Portuguese so far. Mandarin.我的中文不太好，我学习了at secondary school. 我去了南京，我去了在南京 for 2 weeks to learn Kunqu, and that was amazing. I really enjoyed it. After that, I became more interested in Taiwan.我非常想去台湾。我想吃很多很多的很多的好吃 food、French. Je veux dire que le français est ma deuxième langue, Mais ça fait très longtemps que je ne parle pas le français et je n'utilise pas trop beaucoup avec, avec mes amis. En fait, je n'ai pas beaucoup d'amis francophones. Avant de rentrer chez moi l'année dernière, je suis allée à Paris pour voir bon, qu'est-ce qui se passe là-bas, hein? ouais, en fait, je voudrais vraiment aller autre part, à Nice, à Lyon, aux autres pays qui parlent français, pour pratiquer un peu. Je veux vraiment devenir. Je veux vraiment être courante en français, en fait. German. Ah, mein Deutsch. Mein Deutsch ist sehr schlecht. Und meine Grammatik ist sehr schlecht auch. Ich habe Family in Deutschland und ich will mit meiner Tante und mit meiner Cousine auf Deutsch sprechen, aber ich kann nicht. Ich kann nur a few Wort, a few words sagen. Ja. Es ist sehr traurig. Next. Arabic. Arabic. Marhaban. Walan. My friend taught me something, but I've completely forgotten what it was, and I am so sorry. Korean. 저는 거의 2년 동안 한국에 살았어요. 먼저 2019년 한국에 이사하고 저는 전라북도에 살았어요. 그리고 2년 20년 2월인가? 네, 2월에 충청남도에 이사했어요. 근데 뭐 악덕버스 때문에 뭐내 학원 때문에 저는 막 일찍 한국 떠났어요. 한국말로 어떻게 설명해야 되지? 나 그냥 영어로 설명할게요. Korean is the first language that I really started learning after I arrived in the country. Usually I would learn a bit and then go to the country and practice. But with Korean, 일본에 살았을 때 여행으로 서울에 갔고 정말 재미있었으니까 일본에 돌아갔을 때 나 한국말 배울까? 라고 생각했어요. Thai. Hi. 사와디카. 갑쿤카. Finished. Next. Spanish. Quiero mucho mejorar mi español porque tengo amigas y amigos que hablan español. Ahora estoy aprendiendo el español de España, pero pienso que voy a comenzar a aprender el español de Latinoamérica, pero hay muchos países ahí, entonces no sé qué voy a escoger. No escoger es escoger. Perdóname. Next. Hungarian. I went to Budapest for 2 days after I quit one of my jobs, and the only thing that I learned that I can remember is Egeshegere, which is cheers, and boy did I need it often. Turkish. Merhaba. Teşekkürler. That's all I remember from my trip. Turkey was great. My leg, my leg, my leg. I don't think that it's going to come up in this list because it's been a while and I haven't seen it. So put my phone down. Let's do the rest of them. Cantonese. I think Cantonese sounds so pretty. Nei ho, ngo hai diandra, ho go heng yang sik nei, yat ar sam sik ng. Maybe. So I'm gonna end with BSL, British Sign Language, which I started learning last year. I realized that it would, one, be easier to learn already speaking English, and two, it makes no sense why we don't learn British Sign Language in school, considering how large the deaf community is. So I thought I would try a little bit. I will speak as I do this, just in case my signs are incomprehensible. Hello, my name is, spell my real name. My name is D. Yandra. I'm 26 years old. I live in Britain, in England. I'm hearing. I like learning. I love red wine. I like meat and chips. I think that's it for BSL, British Sign Language. So I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. Je vous apprécie. この動画が良かったら、グッドボタン、高評価、구독해 주세요. See you. Danke sehr. Bye.